Jab toward Puljujarvi, hacked at by Ryan, but one-handed by Arvidsson ahead, and then he got pumped by Puljujarvi, and we've got a fight. Puljujarvi and Phillip Danault. Landing a couple of right hands, Phillip Danault, and now the two will be separated. Danault did not like the hit by Puljujarvi and came charging back at him.
Yeah, you know, this is the second fight for Jesse Puljujarvi this season. He leads the team. They're getting a few high fives and fist bumps. They like to see the physicality, and for Phillip Danault, he's not gonna take it.
Puljujarvi mashing Arvidsson, and Danault right after him.
Pretty spirited scrap there between Danault and Puljujarvi, and all from a hit that Jesse Puljujarvi lays down on. Arvidsson has had a strong game, and here it is here, boom. And then Danault comes right in. I'll tell you what, Puljujarvi shed the gloves pretty quick too. Danault obviously maybe a little more skilled in this department, and he gets the right hand going. But I like the fact that Jesse made a big hit, jumped up, and got engaged right away.